Hi everyone, welcome back to Webtech Tutorial. In today's video, I'm gonna guide you through how to use Tinder on iPhone. So watch the video till the end and don't forget to subscribe to our channel if you've not yet. Press the notification bell icon so that you'll never miss another upcoming upload from us. Tinder is currently one of the most popular dating applications. If you want to use Tinder on your iPhone, then the process is quite simple. Make sure that you've downloaded the Tinder application on your iPhone. To get that, go and tap open your app store. Once you open it up, go to the search box at the top and type in Tinder in the search box. And once you do that, you'll be able to see Tinder application displayed on the next page. Tap the download button in order to begin downloading Tinder application on your iPhone. Now wait until the application is installed on your iPhone, which is a quick process. After you've downloaded and installed the app on your smartphone, tap on the open button to launch the app open. Now, the next step is to log into an existing account or to create a new account for Tinder if you've not done that yet. Tap on the back arrow button at the top left-hand corner if you are trying to create a new account on Tinder, and from the main homepage, tap on Create Account. You'll need to provide your mobile number whenever you're trying to log in or create an account for Tinder. Select your country code by tapping on the drop down and type in the name of your country in the search box, or simply look for your country code from the options displayed. Soon after you select your country code, type in your mobile number that you have an access to. Soon after you do that, tap the continue button. On the next page, you need to verify your mobile number by entering the SMS code that has been sent to you via SMS on your mobile number that you provided. Once you receive the code, type it in the text box. On the next page, you'll need to provide an email address for yourself. Type in the email address that you have an access to and tap on the continue button. Agree to the user's terms and policies from Tinder by tapping on I agree at the bottom. Type in your first name on the next page and tap on the continue button. Type in your birthday information on the next field. Start off with your day, month and year and tap continue. Select your gender from the options, and if you want to show your gender on the profile, tap on this little box beneath. But if you don't want to do that, leave it unchecked and tap continue. Choose your sexual orientation from the options that you want to meet on Tinder and tap the continue button at the bottom, or you can skip this step by tapping on skip at the top right. Now select if you want to find women, men or everyone from Tinder, and once you select, tap continue. Enter your educational institute's name on the next page, or you can skip the step by tapping skip at the bottom. Select your interest so that you can let everyone know what you are interested in by adding your interest on your profile. After you are done making your selection, tap continue, or if you want to skip this step, tap on skip at the top right. Now on the next page, you can add some photos for yourself so that you can help people know more about you. Simply tap on the plus button beneath the square displayed on the screen. Select a photo from your phone library. You can also take a picture right now by choosing camera, or if you want to upload an existing picture, tap gallery and select the picture you'd like to add on your Tinder. Once you make your selection, tap done at the top right and tap on continue at the bottom. Now simply tap on allow location button to enable precise location from your mobile device. Allow the application to use your location by tapping on allow once or allow while using the app. If you want to turn on notification from Tinder, tap on I want to be notified. If you don't want to do that, tap not now. And once you do that, you'll be able to create a new account or sign up for Tinder. Now you can simply swipe left or right from the main homepage in order to make a match for yourself on Tinder. Tinder allows 100 right swipes or likes in every 12 hours, and there are many other features which are restricted for free users. So you can get Tinder Plus or Tinder Gold so that you can make unlimited right swipes, one boost every month, 5 super likes daily, and much more. That was how you can easily use Tinder on your iPhone. Find the best match for yourself by swiping through the profile of the people that you are interested in. I hope you found the video to be helpful. If it was, go ahead and give us a thumbs up. I'll be back soon with more videos like this. Thank you for watching.